planet.
Are you filming it?
Yeah. I'm trying to get the cables. That's it. That's pretty much all taken apart.
Hey, that looks familiar.
The next part we're going to remove is the speaker microphone module at the bottom of the phone.
Dude, that is what's playing your games and everything, dude.
Not for your finger in there? Oh, shit.
Here, let me see your lighter. Watch, let me see your lighter, Cam. Here, that's a good size reference.
There you
go. Dude, this is nuts. What am I doing?
You gotta take your speaker out still.
I know. You should have taken it apart, but they don't put it, so yeah.
Your iPhone is now destroyed. Right?
Yep. Wait, let me see the part. Is that the chassis right there? Turn around. Turn around. Turn that thing around to the back. Oh, yeah.
That's nothing new.
It's for the home button.
That's the old one.
That's the old display.
Hello.
Dude, Cam, man, you're making me nervous, bro. There we go.
Does that help?
Grab me the top right. No, the screws on the thing.
Oh.
Top right goes right there. Should be a minus.
Which one next?
Bottom minus. Are you filming?
This whole time, dude.
Minus last one.
Is the light helping?
A little bit. Fucking hate the flathead screws, dude.
Oh, we can beep that out, dude.
Oh, no, we're putting sick music over this, dude. Play a trance track over this. Yeah, no, that light's bothering me, though, Cam.
Right. Still trying to screw the mobo on?
Why doesn't that line up? Well, oh well.
It doesn't line up? Gotta be super tight. Keeps popping up.
No, I'm just making sure it's the adhesive is down and whatever. Actually, no, dude, I don't want okay, I think I need to put some shields on now. Yeah, no, I'm good. There's some shields I need to...
New iPhone.